Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.1 8th question. The question is, the rainfall in millimeter in a city on 7 days of a certain week was recorded as follows. Day, on Monday 0.0 millimeter, on Tuesday 12.2 millimeter, on Wednesday 2.1 millimeter, on Thursday 0.0 millimeter, on Friday 20.5 millimeter, on Saturday 5.5 millimeter, and Sunday 1.0 millimeter. And we have to find the range of the rainfall in the above data. Then second question, find the mean rainfall for the week. Then third question, on how many days was the rainfall less than the mean rainfall. First we are going to find range of the given data. Range is equal to, from highest to, we have to subtract highest value minus lowest value, is equal to, highest rainfall is 20.5 and the lowest rainfall is 0.0. 0.0 is equal to, therefore highest minus lowest is equal to 20.5. So the first question answer, the range of the rainfall, therefore the range of the rainfall is 20.5 millimeter. And then second question, we have to find the mean rainfall for the week. Second question, mean is equal to, we have to add all the observations, sum of all observations, sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Is equal to, sum of all observations, we are going to add all the values, 0.0 plus 12.2 plus 2.1 plus 0.0 plus 20.5 plus 5.5 plus 1.0 divided by number of observations, totally 7 days, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days, we are dividing by 7. Now we have to add all the decimal places first. Here decimal places, 0, 5, 10, 11, 13. Instead of 13, we have written 3. Remaining 1 is there. Now in the whole part we are adding. Here 1, 6, 6, here 0, so again 6, 8, 10, and we have another 1, 11. Remaining 1 is there. Now in tens place 2, 3, and we have another 1. 4. So 41.3 divided by 7, because total number of observation is equal to 7. Now we are going to divide it by 7. When we are dividing by 7, 5 sevens are 35. Remaining 6.3 is there. Now we can consider this is 63. We are making decimal point, 9 sevens are 63. So the mean rainfall is, therefore mean rainfall is 5.9 millimeter. And then third question. Here we are writing third question. On how many days was the rainfall less than the mean rainfall? Here mean rainfall is 5.9. On how many days less than this mean rainfall? We are checking Monday and Wednesday, Thursday, Saturday and Sunday. So totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days. Therefore, 5 days rainfall is less than the mean rainfall. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.